just joined us, we were talking about a group in the United States. We had a group here whose goal it was to eliminate 10% of the U.S. population. Why? Because that's what anarchist, Marxist, communist, revolutionaries, Maoists
do. Every day I wake up, something new for me to see. Static on the screen, cause they dead on TV. Violence in the streets, cops killing our babies. World's gone crazy, you're screaming, God save me. Hands down, ain't nobody listening. Too busy spilling blood for the pleasure of a sin. Drinking body in the concrete, cooking the heat. Chasing channel, all I see is starving kids who can't eat. Media say it's okay, broadcast daily. A misdirection, now they come to rage the city. Completely unaware, violence everywhere. Lift your head up, take a seat, playing musical chairs. So you think it's all a joke, till they tearing your throat. Got you convinced that the salvation's your last hope. Why you slanging dope to them kids for a hot meal? Any Adderall, pop that seal, it's unreal.
Okay, so what happened? July 20th, the Department of Education invited a bunch of D.C. kids in, and they had this festivity, and they handed out these particular Nickelodeon books.
Do what they say, because they program and slave you. Do what they say, because they program and slave you. Do what they say, because they program and slave you. No one can save you, no, no one can save you. Another big mistake, a life is spiraling. I can trust somebody, push me off this crazy train. I feel the pressure of depression weighing out my brain. We failed another life lesson, got no more to gain. So while I'm smoking on the steps and letting time fly, I take a hit and watch another funeral drive by. I'm thinking I'm going to, that's me in the back of that. And I'm going to, my memory just fades black. It's really crazy when you fuck up, it really makes you think. Well, how many nights of stress gonna make me throw up in the sink? Why? And why the fuck am I even doing this? What's wrong with me? Huh? Might as well tell them, turn around, you got another body. Jack said I really lived that life of misery. To whom it matters, son, you probably shouldn't follow me. Hand in hand with the devil in fear. Come on, one thing's clear. It's so unreal.
Alright, 9 minutes after the top of the hour. How's your self-esteem? I've asked you a lot of questions. I've never asked you that. What are your thoughts?
Well, my thoughts are that marriage is between a man and a woman.
Do what they say, cause they program and slave you. Do what they say, cause they program and slave you. Do what they say, cause they program and slave you. No one can save you, no, no one can save you.
Shine on, you crazy diamond.